What is up? And we are live. Welcome. It is More Reviews WTF Gaming coming at you with Far Cry 4 for the Xbox One. Just going to go through this game. I have kind of a mixed history with Far Cry universe. I played the original Far Cry games and I didn't really like them. But I played Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon 4, and Primal, and most of the I liked those games. Kind of wasn't all that for 4 though, because I felt it was more 3, but it's the one I have on me. Some epic loading screens, people. You like loading screens? I love loading screens. Yeah. It's almost there.
He's going to ambush a convoy. We have to stop them.
I actually meant to start a new game. Sorry about that. It took forever. Oh yeah, that was fast. But playing it normally, no. Yeah, you know what? Fine. Okay, I'll overwrite my save. Whatever. One kind of issue I have with the Far Cry games is they have at least in terms of being a Let's Player, they have a lot of copyrighted music in them. At least in 3 and 4 and also Blood Dragon. I'm not so sure about the other ones. I know Primal doesn't. Just a little nuts.
Mr. Gale, this is Chad Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path.
Uh-huh.
In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased.
Uh-huh. Monkey!
Passport. Breathe. I'll do the talking.
What about that monkey? That monkey gonna be my sidekick?
Passport.
Hey, don't touch my monkey.
What's happening?
Patna, boss. Patna. Patna mein ja. Parwa hai to baad mein ja. Lekin hamari range mein. Maine kaha baad mein ja. Kuch hai? Abhi tak kuch nahi. Koi baat nahi, boss. Koi baat nahi. Le lo.
Job.
Oh, this is a good sign. Yeah. Hi! Okay, dude. What the fuck are you doing? I didn't do nothing to you. They shot my monkey. I like this part of the game, I'm not gonna lie.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking shepherd, you couldn't fucking do that!
Damn, he had 2 days left till retirement.
There's a silver lining. We didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... Sure, right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. And we'll be off on our grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
The villain comes in, just fucks it all up. And then just says, I'm the badass, and just says, hey, welcome to the game. I love it. I love it all so much. And you actually get a good look at the main character's face in a first-person perspective.
Congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood.
Oh, boy.
That wry smile betrays you again, Deplume. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So,
nice.
Start. Introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey... whose name I still don't know, and I, of course, am Pagan Min.
Oh, that's good.
You really don't...
Monkeys!
Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me.
You eat monkeys, dude. My best friend was a monkey.
All I need cash.
You're fucked up, man.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. Right? But this with a smile...
That's you.
That's me. Well, I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did.
takes me back.
That's fucked up, man.
The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no. No, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. But then I realized it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see here. It'd be fun. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah. I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help.
I do love how casual the villain is. Like, I'm just the bad guy.
You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help.
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help.
You mean it, boy.
Help.
From your diaphragm.
Help.
Shh, 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 shh. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Okay, now this part, you can actually get one of the multiple endings in the game right away. If you just sit here and do nothing at all, he will come back, and you can win the game. So, I'm kind of going to do that. I want to see this ending happen. Hold on, I'm going to wait right here. See if it happens. Can I sit back?
What the fuck?
It's gonna wait right here. This food does look good, except for the monkey head shit. That's just creepy. Huh. There's glowing money over there. Of course, I could take it, but I don't want to fuck up my chance to get that ending. So, I don't know how long. I've never gotten this before. But I know you can get it, so hold on. Hello, hello, welcome to the stream. Box. Scalpel. Mm-hmm. Nice place, though. I'm pretty sure I already fucked up the ending. But whatever. I think by moving, I might mess it up. I don't know.
My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close. I don't really want to hurt you.
Yes, you do, you dick.
Shit, they know we're here. The door! Quickly!
I know, man, the door.
These doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
One, two, three!
I do gotta say I like that our main character is, he talks. A lot of games, a lot of first-person games, they never give your main character a voice. And it's really nice to see that. We're going for the goddamn... Okay. Go, man! I have my arm out, by the way, like I'm shooting a gun, but I have no gun.
There's a gun underneath the dashboard! Use it!
Oh. Okay. Yes. They are all about their big soundtrack set pieces, and I love that.
Probably not.
Come on. Let's Far Cry the or Uncharted the hell out of this. Oh.
Shoot.
Shoot. Ha. This is pretty intense, I gotta admit. And I am sucking shit at shooting right now. Come on, yes! Break my hand. Oh, dig a bullet out, okay. Okay. And, yeah, alright. We're gonna smash the Far Cry logo on that one. How I lived through that shit is unbelievable.
If you're hearing this, respond. Ajay Gale, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Yep. To the tower. Blah, blah, blah. I don't need your fundamentals. No guns.
Enemy spotted.
I forgot. This is not how that works. I died. Okay. That was totally my fault. I was pressing the fire button to swing at him. That didn't happen. I've been playing a little too much Dying Light. I hit the takedown button. What the fuck do you want from me? Okay, we're gonna try that again. Only this time with less suck. I can sneak up on him like a ninja. Like a ninja. Yes! Got it. Locked and loaded. Alright. Now that I have a gun, I'm just gonna probably go Rambo on these assholes. Got it. Let's go. Did good. We did good. They can't follow me, I don't think. Hello. Ugh. Bait. What do we got?
I will find you, Gale. Bear! Look
where are you hiding?
I look out!
Damn, he ain't gonna be in Far Cry 5. Okay, go, there's a freaking bear. Oh boy.
Oh dear.
Excellent. Ah yes, the camera mechanics are back from the classic Far Cry 3. Quote unquote classic. And yeah, you know, I actually like Far Cry 3 a little bit better than this one. I don't know. They both have kind of weak narratives, and the endings are terrible. Primal's probably my favorite out of the entire series.
Careful! Careful!
Is it out? Yes, it is. Excellent. Go, bear. Well, the Jaguar's pimped out. Go.
I'm going to kill you.
Oh. Bear guts. Wait, what? No. Bad kitty. Step off. He's getting all this money. It may seem like I get a lot of money in this game, but my god, does it not matter. Because everything costs so much. I want to get to that diamond. Yes. To the tower. Would it be funny if I just jumped in there and an alligator came out of nowhere and just bit my face off?
You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Okay, parkour. Come on. Yeah. Yes, I am Ajay. The most insightful hero in all of Far Cry universe. What rope? Lady, oh. You didn't throw me the rope until the last minute.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan.
It's just so good that I'm incredibly athletic. I mean, if I wasn't and I came to this place, I would be so screwed. Well, viva revolution.
Ajay, you made it. Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Gandhi. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing.
I see the enemy!
We're fine. You're all just being a bunch of bitches. Look at all. Did you see all that ammo I got? Ridiculous. Jaguar. Ah. Yes. I am. What? Fuck Sabal. Trust me, Sabal sucks. I didn't actually know you could lose that. Like, I didn't know Sabal could die. Let's try that again.
Hold your ground.
just gotta run in, big dick pimp. Yeah! Super cool action movie moment. No! I didn't want that, I wanted the gun. Third wave, and since games mostly go in the rule of three, this should be it. Wait, what? Oh, fuck. Are we okay? Yeah, we're fine. Game logic saved my life.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
Damn
That's
right.
A good thing, right?
How did you know to find me?
We saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text.
Yes. Darpan.
Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur. Home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it.
This is Ajay Gale.
He went down like a bitch.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshman.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
Bitch.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head.
Have a shot of whiskey or something while you're at it.
Find me when you're ready.
Like, if I was in this guy's situation, the first thing I would want to do when I got into safety is get pissed drunk. And just try to think this whole thing like, what the fuck have I gotten my life into, you know? What's going on? Alright, so, I'm gonna cut the broadcast of Far Cry 4 off here. I'm gonna pick it up later. Thank you guys for checking this out. And I'll see you next time.